In the president's congratulatory message to the graduates read by the Minister of Science, Monica Mosenero, the president reminded them that Uganda has few jobs, therefore they have to work hard and employ themselves.
On this special occasion, I wish to congratulate all the graduates upon the successful completion of your studies at Metropolitan International University. This is an important milestone in your academic journey, which comes as a reward for your commitment, sacrifice, and discipline during the study period. I want to thank the parents and guardians for extending all the necessary support to the graduates during the course of their studies.
The Minister of Science, Monica Mosenero, asked the graduates to concentrate on serious sciences that have value than sciences which have no value.
So, education also is a time when we get personal development. You grow up as you have interacted with friends in school, with teachers, with lecturers, in the university community here. You have developed as a person. We hope you have developed character. You are not among those who abuse people on social media. Because if you're a person who abuses people on social media, sometimes young people feel so invincible. Because you are on Twitter, what people will recognize you in real life. So when you develop your character and develop your social intelligence, emotional intelligence, spiritual intelligence, so that you can fit in so many areas of life.
She appealed to the university to embrace science. She highlighted unemployment in youth and encouraged the students to take on technical courses and equip students with skills that will attract private sectors.
Is science, technology and innovation. That's the future. Honorable Patek, I'm not just a minister. I'm an enthusiast for science. I am a promoter of science. I live science in my blood. I love it, and because I know, I believe in it, that it is the future which is taking us. And I believe I've already taken a moment before to tell you that please start science, but start science which adds value to what we have in this region.
The graduates have thanked their parents and promised to use the skills they have acquired as advised by President Museveni.
I'm so thankful for today that I have graduated. Now I'm going to enter in the world officially, but I'm so happy and I'm grateful that I'm going to do what is required as long as I have been taught in class, and I'm going to present what I have already learned from class.
In pursuing my bachelor's of accounting and finance, I'm really so grateful to the Lord for this day. I really thank my parents. It's been really a long journey since 2019. Then there came COVID. Oh my God, it was so challenging, but I really thank God for making this day to happen.
1,496 students have graduated in different courses. Report compiled by Kate Atuzalire for the news.